What's going on, guys? Just gonna do a quick video for you guys today of a haul I got recently, just a small one. Happy Batman versus Superman day. I'm sure all you guys are out seeing that tonight or this weekend. I gotta wait for probably like Monday or Tuesday because I like to avoid the rush, taking my kids and all. So might even post a video with some, with a little review. We'll see how that goes. But yeah, so I just want to go through a few books right here. This came from a shop in Vacaville, California, which is about 25, 30 minutes west of Sacramento, about 40 minutes east of Oakland, you know, right across from San Francisco. So The Boys of Summer is the shop. They got a lot of comics. Some baseball and sports collectibles and whatnot. Really small shop, but the owner's a really good guy. And everything I'm showing in this video was 50 cents. So if you're in the area, Boys of Summer, hit it up. A lot of new titles for 50 cents that, you know, are still on the current issue stand, and other comic book stores going for $2.99, $3.99 or whatnot. So let's go ahead and just get started here. It's The Flash, The Convergence. 2 of 2. They're all, you know, in perfect condition. It's not like there's anything wrong with them for them to be 50 cents. DC. Dream War. 6 of 6. Witchblade number 170. I love this throwback and homage to the old, you know, Marvel layout. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because it was my era, but I love covers that have that layout there. You know, that looks like coming from the probably about, what is it, like 87 to 90 before they changed it again with the Marvel with the graffiti comics. In the Marvel sign. So that's dope. Convergence, The Question, number 1, variant cover. Alright. Black Canary, number 6. Catwoman, number 49. Only Wolverine, number 4. There's a variant for, what is this, number 7, Secret Wars, number 7. Secret Invasion, number 5 and 8. Secret Wars of Spider-Verse, number 3. Transformers Robots in Disguise, number 1. Convergence Speed Force, number 2. Secret Invasion Frontline, number 2 of 5. Got some Astonishing X-Men, number 47. 49. I like that cover there. And 50. Detective Comics, number 41. This cover is just really just on point. 50 Cent's. Infinity Man and the Forever People, number one. Years of Future Past, number four. This is a nice variant right here. What's that? Another number seven Secret War variant. And we got Wonder Woman Annual, number one. IDW, some classic Mickey Mouse. And Back to the Future, number three. It's the only one that had an issue. It's like somebody bent the cover right down the middle. But other than that, like I said, all these books, I mean, since I got a few over here that I didn't bag yet. Batgirl, number 41. Convergence, Shadow of the Bat, number one. Red Hood and Arsenal, who is my little guy. Arsenal is his favorite right now. That's his guy. He just got a bunch of Lego figures of Arsenal and Green Arrow. And then we got number one Wonder Woman Convergence variant cover. So yeah, that was that. I think I came out of there like paying like $17 for all that. So that's a good deal. Wanted to show you guys real quick. Got some new things up on the walls. Got the Halo for my kids. So I'm trying to get this back wall here where the video games are. Some stuff on it. Got the Guardians. Dark Knight Rises, and then I got my Secret Wars, my Zed sign print hung up there, so I just gotta get some more frames, and we'll see some more stuff go up real soon. Alright guys, appreciate you watching, check out next week, I'll definitely have something up next week. Have a good weekend, appreciate it.